So while James is tuning, I'll explain your dances. So the as you saw, the hornpipe was mimicking all the sailors' work. This dance is called the Blue Bonnets, and the Blue Bonnets are a regiment of Scottish soldiers from the borders. And you'll see some hops, I believe, in this dance, where it represents the soldiers patrolling the borders of their forces. And the second dance is a custom in Scotland that I have never heard of, probably because I don't go to church enough. It's called the Tulloch. A half tulloch. So the half tulloch seems to be a dance that you were allowed to do on a Sunday morning, correct? In the church courtyard to keep warm. So what did they do in the summer?
Thank you, ladies, that was wonderful.